Now, breaking news from NBC4.
And we begin with breaking news. A fiery crash that killed one person on 270 East near Linworth Road just before the 315 exit happened. Around midnight, police say two vehicles were involved in that crash. One of them caught fire. No one else was injured, and the cause of the crash is under investigation, but there is a closure in place. Christine, we'll have a closer look coming up in your morning drive.